Love is in the air. After spotted kissing Justin Bieber and model Hailey Baldwin, Havana singer Camila Cabello and Matthew Hase, the next A-list celebrity has grabbed the media attention altogether. Yes, it's the Keeping Up with the Kardashians, one of the world's famous supermodel Kendall Jenner. Kendall Jenner is the next who is spotted kissing her boyfriend Ben Simmons. The famous rumored couple was spotted spending lovely time together in Los Angeles last Wednesday. Jenner and Simmons were all graceful as they made a stop at a gas station. Both were wearing casuals and seemingly enjoying each other's company. In one of the pictures where the NBA player Ben was stuck his head in a car and Kendall leaned over him to give him a kiss. The picture went viral on the social media and fans were curious about their next move. Currently, Jenner, 22, and Simmons, 21, are reportedly moved together into their new rental luxurious property with 5 bedrooms and 6 bathrooms located near the Grove. Kendall was linked to Ben earlier this month. Though both have officially not confirmed their relationship yet, but they have been spending a lot of time together over the past few months. Last week, both couples were spotted partying at Hyde nightclub in Hollywood after having dinner at celebrity's hotspot Craig's earlier in the evening. Before that, Kendall Jenner has been romantically linked to the Gigi and Bella Hadid's younger brother Anwar Hadid. The two were seen kissing and getting intimate with each other at an after party of CFDA Awards. They were later sent together again on a more casual outings. No matter what their relationship status is, but in the history of Kardashians dating from Kim to Cole, all have linked to and spotted dating famous NBA players. It seems like Kardashians are so much into players rather than games. Kendall Jenner is also smart enough to play her own dating game with the media and paparazzi. Stay hooked as we bring more stories to Hollywood Pulse.